Now, there's some folks here that might be as old as me, not as many as you think. It took me a second, but this young person here, it had a sign that said, "Last time I saw Pearl Jam, I wasn't born yet." That took me a second to figure out. But you were in, okay, you don't have to point. I mean, yeah. So, did you hear the Metallica thing? Did you hear that during the show, like you think this is crazy playing with drummers in COVID. This is the Metallica, the great Metallica. They were in Brazil, I think a place called Curitiba. And in the encore, this woman's with her husband and her water breaks. Have you heard this story? It's a true story, it just happened. And so they didn't have time to get her to a hospital. So they got her to a tent on the side of the stage and they delivered a baby right there. But the best part was that they were playing Into the Same. And at first I heard the rumor that they named the kid James Ulrich, which I thought was great. And then they said that they wanted to name the kid Sandman. But they felt it would get bullied that Sandman wasn't a proper name. I got a friend named Adam Sandler, we call him Sandman all the time. I say, think it through, mama. Give him a nickname, Sandman, he can pull it off. Anyways, if you're feeling, if there's anybody here that's, there's a tent over there. Actually, near the merch booth, though, for an extra $20, they'll give you a C-section.
Then he was stabbed by a faceless man. Yeah.